in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. I, Vicky, take you, Peter, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. And I, by the authority invested in me by the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, the Roman Catholic Church, pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. And now we will bless the rings. May God bless these rings. That you give to one another as a sign of your love and fidelity.
I got it.
Vicky, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Peter, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do please stand now. God has given us promises in the Bible. Vicky and Peter have given their promise in this marriage. This is the hour of promise. It's also a time of prayer. So we turn to God and we make our prayers. For the church, to keep the promise of salvation, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For our world, to keep the promise of peace, we pray to the Lord. On this great country of ours, America, to keep the promise of freedom, we pray to the Lord. For our hearts, to keep promise loving, we pray to the Lord. For our lives, to keep the promise of growing, we pray to the Lord. And for this couple, to keep the promise of marriage, we pray to the Lord. Father, you have chosen us and given us your love, the power of the Holy Spirit in our midst. Hear our prayers today and keep us open. May our faith issue forth in action, our love show itself in deeds, and our hope give us courage. We ask this through Christ our Lord. And now we have a special blessing called a nuptial blessing. My brothers and sisters, let us pray for Vicky and Peter, who come to God's altar at the beginning of their married life, so that they may always be united in love for each other. Father, creator of the universe, maker of man and woman in your own likeness, source of blessing for married life, we humbly pray for this woman, Vicky, who today is united with her husband, Peter, in this sacrament of matrimony. May your fullest blessing come upon her and her husband, so that they may together rejoice in your gift of married life. Lord, may they both praise you when they are happy. May they turn to you when they're in sorrow. May they be glad that you help them in their work and know that you are with them in their need. May they pray to you in the community of the church and be your witnesses in the world. May they reach old age in the company of their friends and come at last to the kingdom of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And now we have the final blessing. May Almighty God, with his word of blessing, unite your hearts together in a never-ending bond of pure love. They are children who bring you happiness. May your generous love for them be returned to you many times over. May the peace of Christ dwell in your hearts and in your home. May you have true friends to stand by you, both in joy and in sorrow. May you be ready and willing to help and comfort all those who come to your door. And may the blessings promised to the compassionate be yours in abundance. May you find happiness and satisfaction in your work. May daily problems never cause you undue anxiety, nor the desire for earthly possessions dominate your lives. But may your heart's first desire be always the good things waiting for you in the kingdom of heaven. May God bless you with many happy years together, so that you may enjoy the rewards of a good life. And after you have served God, Lord, in his kingdom on earth, may he welcome you together to his eternal kingdom in heaven. We ask all of this with sincerity for Christ our Lord. Amen. They introduced you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Peter Vitteriti.